Red is a lucky color in China, and fortune was certainly on the side of flame-topped pole vaulter Sean Barber today. The door was left open when big favorite Renault Lavallini crashed out at 5.90 meters, and Barber pounced with a first-time clearance to take control of the contest. The University of Akron student went on to win the world title on count back after both he and Germany's Raphael Holzdepp failed at 6M. It is Canada's first gold of these champs, and a huge moment for the 21-year-old who has already won NCAA and Pan American Games titles this summer.